tree to be desired to make one wise. She took of the fruit thereof, and did eat, and gave also unto her husband with her,